Hey, what's up? Welcome. Checking out some Rogue Company today on PS5. It's running great, looking really good. Got my favorite hero 2020 new skin here. Got the Doc on, looking sick with the violence, the speed and the momentum. I got no squad. Got him! With that skin, man, it looks so crucial.
Need help! Those are mine! spotted.
I'm good.
I'm going on the flank, guys. I feel like I don't know like who's on my team, but I feel like they just like they're really unaggressive in this.
30 seconds to go. Keep it steady. Destroy the enemy force. Nice work.
Deploying utility.
Match point. Let's close this contract out.
Defending here.
Defending here.
Go here.
Go here. Go here.
Enemies
behind us. Enemy spotted.
I'm down.
Go here.
I need help.
Stop being skittish.
I'm good.
Enemies eliminated. That's what I like to see.
Are you kidding me? That's it?
GG. Man, I couldn't get my controls down. They were so... My ADS was so high, I kept missing some targets, so we lowered it. Let's go. Yeah, this skin is really good, man. I was shocked. And there's even, he even has his own map as well, the arena. It's really good, actually. I got to watch him live as he was, like, coming up with the idea and even contacting them. I just happened to be watching that stream, and I was so inspired. And then here we are, like, 2 months later, and it actually came to fruition. The doc, he's like a marketing beast. Yeah, if you see how it works too, is it's not actually a character, but you get a skin and then you put it on Dallas. Yeah. Sorry guys, that's my little brother. He's just acting crazy.
Vaseline from head to tippy toe. Trust me, I deserve this.
Strike out. Eliminate all enemies.
Holy shit, I don't think I've ever seen this map. Hey, you see, that was broken. I revived him and the thing did. I don't know if it's because I'm streaming, but it feels like I was just playing this game for like a half an hour and it felt super good. And then as soon as I started streaming, it feels super laggy, like my shot. I'm not sure what happened on that, but it definitely. How the fuck does the last person alive come up behind me in the most randomest corner? All right, good round, let's go. Bro, why would you walk away, man? We needed you to defend us, bro. My fucking shots, man. Yo, good round.
If it's illegal, I'll take it. Trust me, I deserve this. Go here, enemy spotted.
This big ass mech is dope. Dude, I got this machine gun. Yo, GG. Yeah, catch me on time. How about that?
It's pretty apparent. Nobody does it better.
Some of the stuff I like about Rogue Company is I like the third-person perspective. It definitely out here in the lot of first-person shooter world, you know, there's only a few third-person games. Hey, what's up, boys? This dub.
Dripping with success.
Strike out. Eliminate all enemies.
Go here.
All right, let's get this dub.
Deploying utility.
I got him.
I needed that.
Oh my goodness, what? Yo, I'm fucking lagging, man. This ever since I started streaming.
No more reinforcements available. Overtime. Get that objective.
I'm down. Enemy spotted.
Deploying utility.
Enemies are out of reinforcements. 45 seconds. Get to it.
Okay, let's go. That was ugly, but we got it. Hey, yo, man, we got a good squad, though, you guys.
Is this illegal? I'll take it.
Let's keep going. Yo, thank you, but man, that was bad.
We only have 5 reinforcements remaining.
Dude, this game is so stupid. Okay. First of all, I'm trying to fucking revive my teammate. Second of all, I end up picking up someone else's empty fucking gun. Then I die, then my teammate dies. Like, who the fuck wants to do that shit? Damn. Bitch. Fuck out of here. That was a really nasty match. Yo, we got to fight. We cannot let him win this one, man. All right, we're going to be under two. You see that? I go and shoot a guy who's half dead already, but I have full health, and he melts me. You see that? Yeah, that was a good flank right there. That's what's up. Alright, we want the removes the aim down sight.
I deserve this.
Deuce that. Give him one. Alright, let's go, man. Let's get this dub. One more. Yo, that's fucking stupid, man. You see that shit? Yo, where the fuck is our teammates at, man? What the fuck? Hey, man, see, this is what I'm talking about, stupid. Yo, man, yo, Sheriff, you think you can play the game, bro? Could you pick up your controller? Dude's a fucking bitch on our squad. Oh, is he gone now? Fucking AFK, dude.
Trust me, I deserve this.